when a motherfucker at war, there is no rules in war.
Ain't no rules in war, man.
There is absolutely no fucking rules in war.
All right, you playing games? All right, keep on. I ain't tripping. You doing this for shits and giggles, donations and shit, trying to get a response out of me. You about to get a response out of law enforcement. That's what you about to get. Yeah, that's exactly what you about to get, sir. Now you're dropping some glass items with liquid in it. Yellow liquid, who knows what the fuck it is. It doesn't matter. Your ass is in trouble, bro. There's some more soap. Some more soap. That's a piece of the bottle, right? Staining up shit. Look. Look at this shit. I'm cleaning out my goddamn garage. I come out here, I'm like, what the fuck? More shit. Shit on my motherfucking garage, you damaging shit. That's okay. That's okay, boy. I think he trying to hit that beautiful grill. That's okay, you going to jail. Watch, there goes some more. There goes some more under there. He keeps hitting my trailer with shit. Right, hold on. Hold up, there's more. There go two more right there. There go another one right there. There go another one. Look, he hitting in my dog kennels. Look, he trying to kill my fucking dogs again. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. And y'all think this shit is funny. Y'all think this shit is cute. Okay. Okay, that's the response you getting. Every single situation or instance, we report point blank. Period.
I'm on your panel. You turning around and going because you mad and butthurt. You play Jimmy talking all. You bring Jimmy and let Jimmy meet him on Post Road. Why would I have to meet him on Post Road when he dropping shit on my property? He is around the corner, a block or two away from me. Why would I have to go to Post Road to meet him when he's coming to my house via drone a mile away? Like, that doesn't make sense, and this is what y'all promote. You a bitch-ass nigga, Nashawn, and you know it. See, I ain't even know who the fuck you were, bitch, until you start sucking all fillers, no facts, dick. So you ain't... Why would I go to Post Road, nigga? This nigga drop, bitch, tell your mama suck my dick, nigga. Tell your mama to suck my dick, nigga, on a hot, sweaty day, my nigga. Spend it however you want to spend it. This nigga coming to my fucking home, riding past, running like a little bitch, then turn the fuck around, flying drones from miles away, mile or so away, dropping shit on my property. Why do I have to go to him? What are you talking about? You sound stupid. All the fuck he got to do is pull up in the front. Get the fuck out the fucking car, nigga. I come out. Why the fuck I got to go to Post Road to a restaurant? For what? I go to Menards. That nigga on that bitch. I go live going to Menards to get some material and go live. This nigga called the police talking about I'm robbing Menards. Why in the fuck would I go to Post Road to meet this nigga at a restaurant? Lamar dick in the booty. Like, you really, I'm scared. I'm everything you say. If a motherfucker travels from St. Joseph, Missouri, and come to Indianapolis, Indiana, dropping shit on my property, kill one of my dogs, riding around my house, my neighborhood, everything, why in the fuck I gotta go way to a whole nother motherfucking county, or not same county, but a whole nother motherfucking town, way across town? When he flying drones on my... Like, you, your mama a bitch, you a bitch, and your kids is bitches, nigga. I stand by that, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga. You sound dumb. So you ain't gonna go to Post Road. Like, I'm y'all flunky, my nigga. The fuck? I go to Post Road when I got business on Post Road. I'm not going to Post Road to meet somebody that came up here from fucking St. Joseph, Missouri, stalking me and my family at my house. He can pull right the fuck up out front, nigga, and I can come outside. The fuck you talking about? He could have went to 10th and Rule. Brookside Park and went live. He could have went to Sherman Drive in 10th and went live. He could have went to Washington State. But no, he goes way across town, far east side, Lawrence, and tell me to pull up. Fuck out of here, man. Your mama's a bitch and your kids are bitches, nigga. I stand by that. Because they was raised and created by bitches like you. And you really think that I'm dumb enough to go to Post Road for what? I'm going to go to Post Road and meet him at Wendy's or whatever the fuck he said, and a bunch of police going to be there waiting on me. Facts. You really think you talking to a dummy? Like, man, y'all motherfuckers. Man, I'm about to bounce up out this bitch, bro. I'm about to bounce up. Man, y'all niggas is clowns, bro. Only the real see it, but the real don't motherfucking comment or post. You know what I mean? Because they bitches too. Real talk. Real facts. So it makes sense. If I go to Hillside, Illinois to get at Thot Nisha, but I go to Chicago and tell him to pull up on me on this block in Chicago, but I didn't flew drones over his house. I didn't roll past the crib. I didn't put shit in the mailbox and everything else. But then I'ma run away and then go to the outskirts and tell him to come see me. Like, that makes sense to you? Man, fuck you. Man, look, happy Father's Day to everybody, man. I had to get that shit out. I ain't gonna play this shit, man. I'll wait till this shit process, man. I'ma download this shit, that bitch shit. Jimmy Holloway said, yeah, I'ma paint your car and I'ma paint your this and I'ma paint everything. Don't worry about it. Don't even worry about it, nigga. I'm just going to tell you, I'm going to deal with you when I catch you. That's it. Ain't nothing else. Come to Post Road. Come to Post Road. Hold up. You come all the way from St. Joseph, Missouri. Use a drone. Drop shit on my property. Then go far way east side and tell me to come out there. Why the fuck you didn't tell me you was coming and when you about to fly this drone and where you going to be flying that drone? I'll pull up on you in 2.2 seconds. I got one better for you. Meet me at 10th and Rural right now. No, you always come over here with the drone. You always dropping shit on my property. You killed one of my dogs. Nigga, meet me at 10th and Rural. Where are you doing the damage at? The fuck? Like, you make no sense, bro. And you really think I'm dumb enough to get in my vehicle and travel way to Lawrence to pull up on the police? Because we know you not going to be there. Because if you was going to be there, you'd have been there in front of my motherfucking house where you keep coming to violating my privacy. Real facts, man. I'm out this bitch. Fuck everybody, man. Real facts. You scared to go to Post Road. Yep, I'm scared. Whatever you say, I'm scared to go to Post Road. You right. Your mama's a bitch, and she's scared to suck my dick because it's too big, and I shove it down her throat. You right. I'm scared to go to Post Road. Who in the fuck do you think you're talking to, bro? Your little reverse psychology will not work on me. Go to Post Road for what? I go to Post Road in Lawrence all the time to Menards, my nigga. When I go there and the nigga in the city, do we ever show up at Menards when I'm out there, bitch? Or do we call the store and say I'm in there stealing? Do we call the store and have my name broadcast over the fucking microphone? What the fuck would I go to Post Road for to meet this nigga? Your mama's a bitch and your kids is bitches, nigga. I stand by that, nigga. Because they was raised by bitches. That's what it's going to be, man. Fuck you and fuck them. I'm scared to go to Post Road, yeah. I'm scared to go to... For what? He's scared to pull up in the hood where the fuck he keep dropping his shit at on my property. The fuck you talk? You think you really make sense, my nigga? You think you really great use some reverse psychology on me? Oh, bitch, nigga, I ain't no punk. Nigga, I'm headed to Post Road right now. No, I'm not going to Post Road. I ain't got no business out there today. I'm not going to Menards today. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm scared. I'm everything you say, nigga. Like, that reverse psychology shit is not working on me, my nigga. The fuck? Man, I'm out this bitch, man. Fuck all y'all, cuz. Cuz it's silence in this bitch. It's dead mouth in this bitch. And y'all literally think this shit makes sense. That a motherfucker travels south from south of me, 8+ hours from St. Joseph, Missouri. He gotta get, he passed my house before he get way to Post Road. He stops and drops shit on my property, fly drones on my house. He right here. He don't never say, meet me at State in Washington at the Speedway. Meet me at 10th and Rural at the motherfucking Shell. Meet me at Parker and this at the Arco. He does the bullshit he does and then go way far east to a whole different police department and then tell me to pull up on him. Like, that makes sense to you? When he took 8 hours to get here? Stop by my crib first and then go, goddamn it, 40 minutes, 30, 40 minutes, goddamn it, motherfucking northeast and then tell me to come way out there? Like, y'all motherfucker, man, fuck you, fuck your mama, fuck your kids. Deuces, I'm out. Fuck y'all. Salute to the three people with the motherfucking thumbs up. Suck a fucking dick and happy Father's Day, nigga. Catch y'all after this shit is over, man. Get the fuck out.